a great basketball player?
Probably athleticism and the way I get to my spots.
For any coaches watching this, what is one thing you think you have that would be beneficial to play at the next level?
I can make the right reads.
So far, what have you enjoyed the most about the Triangle Challenge?
Competing with some of my friends here.
What do you look forward to the most while playing in the league this summer?